I've come to Germany. I'm in about an hour's drive outside Stuttgart in very pretty countryside, and I'm en route to a camel farm. The last time I had anything to do with camels was in front of probably 8 million television viewers on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
Samson, Samson. No, hang on.
Samson,
remember Janet?
Samson.
And they tried to bite me, and they wouldn't do what I said. That was the most bloody annoying thing. Oh my word, camels.
United Nations scientists are raving about a new superfood, camel's milk.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah.
Hello. Hi. I'd like to ask him why on earth he's opened a camel farm in Germany.
Yeah, he told me that several years ago he went to a journey and then he fell in love with this camel.
You fell in love with camels?
Yes. The milk, camel milk.
Camel milk's very good. It's got lots of vitamins and it's got lots of minerals.
What scientists are now realising is that camel's milk is extremely rich in calcium, iron and vitamin C. Camel's milk has far lower levels of fat than cow's milk, which is bloody great news if, like me, you're watching your weight.
If you want to milk them, then you have they have to get your smell.
I've got a very expensive perfume on.
Yes.
I'm hoping it's the right one.
Donut.
What?
They're coming.
Yes.
They're coming. Yeah.
No.
Smile for this baby.
It seems a bit kinky. What do I do? Just pull?
Yeah,
but I don't want to hurt her.
Oh, yeah. Bits in there.
She doesn't want to do it.
Yeah.
I've got it on my fingers. Smells like normal milk.
Yeah.
Just tastes like milk?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, good, Chillet.
Very good.
Tastes fine.
Now, if the United Nations gets its way, we'll all be putting the stuff on our cornflakes in a few years' time. One problem, though, it's currently illegal to commercially import camel milk into the UK.
Right, the success of camel's milk as a new superfood depends on two things. First of all, the regulations have got to be changed so the stuff can actually be imported. And secondly, people have actually got to like the taste of it.